Damn, wait. Oh, is this Fingle?
Oh, hey.
Hey, Fingle.
How's it going?
You owe me a ton of money.
You're welcome, buddy. Well, not yet. Hey. Not yet.
Oh, okay, sorry. Not yet.
Temper.
Not yet. Yeah, you're right.
Alright, careful. I'm gonna get this.
I got it. Saved. I don't know what the fuck happened. Twitch, I don't know. I've never seen that happen. I don't know what's happening.
The question.
No.
Sir, can you back up, please?
Sorry. Yeah, sure.
Alright, everyone, please back up for... Okay, go ahead. Whenever you...
Okay. Being on, I'm gonna check you over for where your gunshot wounds are and everything like that, and
yeah.
See what I can get you treated.
Yeah.
Fingle gets priority. That's cool.
Me has been shot in the.
Okay, Fingle. Where does Fingal's it hurt the worst?
It hurts in my knee.
In your knee?
Yeah.
Well, lucky for you, it's a throwing throw, so you know I'm gonna get cleaned up, and bandaged up for you real quick.
Oh, thank God.
Are there any more? Can you help that out?
Do what you gotta do.
That's
yeah.
Right there, please.
But I'm
yep.
so confused
I
why I'm in cuffs.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, I need to make sure that his bandages are nice and tight on his, like this.
Thank you,
I was just shot a lot in the chest. My chest took a lot of it.
Oh my God, Pablo, with a tier 3?
I don't think so. Let me
across
check.
The street, I think. Oh, is it unlocked? I got the keys.
Oh, look at Fingo's face.
Medical, is your car full?
Jesus, when you step on me.
Sorry, sir. It was light steps. I have baby.
Okay. Alright, Fingle, with me.
Okay.
Yep.
Medical, do you have room in your ambulance?
She's gonna have to go up in the front with me for right now.
Alright, give him some space.
Let me look you over one more time.
We need to get critical. We have a low pulse.
What happened, man?
It's pretty bad, but you know, for right now, I do need to read you your rights.
Sure,
The rights to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, will be provided to you by the states if available. Do you understand?
I understand.
All right. Yep. Big shootout. Things went horrible.
I don't really remember. I just remember being at the fiesta and having a good time, and then all this shooting. I was just trying to defend myself. I think I got swept up into the middle of it.
Yeah, you and a lot of people.
I'm surprised. Did you run a gunshot residue on everyone else? Oh my fucking God! Oh my God! Officer, where's he going? Oh God, that guy's dead.
Oh, he's dead.
That guy's fucking dead. Can we do that?
Damn.
How did that fucking happen?
I don't know.
It was me, officer.
Okay.
I have mind powers.
You do that thing?
I read in his rights.
You gonna break out?
I tried.
You tried? Okay.
Yeah.
I need to get cadet out here. Where? Damn it, good.
4-4-6, what's your 20?
Alright.
You drive.
Hold on. You guys need a lift? Okay, I guess I
come with us!
Yeah, he needs a ride to the hospital.
Oh, you okay,
okay,
buddy?
We can do that. Alright, let's get him in the car real quick, and then here we go. My door won't open. Alright, let's get you in the car, Fingle.
Okay.
Alright, watch your head.
Also, he tested positive for DSR.
I think like half the people in there probably did. I don't know why I'm the only one getting tested. Yeah, it's good now, Connor.
Alright, let's go down to pillbox real quick. Drop him off in the...
What the fuck was that?
I wish I could tell you more, but when I got there, I fell asleep and then woke up and just kind of cleaned.
Oh my god, guys, I need to eat. And drink. It's okay, I'll be okay.
Are you sure?
We'll figure it out when we get to the hospital.
Okay.
They don't need to, Ice. Oh, my eyes. Oh my god.
Alright, let's get out of there. Alright, Fingle, hold on.
I'm just confused. Why didn't you guys do gunshot residue tests on everyone?
We have been. Alright, go ahead and get some.
Because why am I the only one going downtown, though? Did not a lot of other people test positive?
So far, you're the one that they told me that did. Okay, alright, I'm gonna put you back in cuffs. Okay, I'm gonna get you back in the car. Yeah, you are.
Are you sure?
I don't think he is.
See ya,
cuffs. He should be in cuffs.
I don't think he is.
Can you run, Fingle?
He is dead.
Okay, what in the world?
I think it's because I ate right before.
Yeah, it might be. Let me try again. Okay, there. Alright, let me get you.
What's your name?
Wait, I'm Major.
Wait, what?
Darius Wilson.
Darius, the merriest.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright, put you in the car real quick.
Bugging, oh lord, my eyes are bugging the fuck out. Holy shit.
Yeah, me and you both, bro. That whole thing was like so scary.
Yeah, I believe it. It sounded like hell when I got there.
Big Red Pimp, thank you for the tier one. Dude, Ravage.
I've been shot.
I thought people
today
were gonna be mad because of how many people fucking died. Connor killed like 7 cops apparently. I'm hurting real bad still, I think, because I got shot by those assholes.
It's okay, we can get you checked out. Alright, let me get you out of there. Alright. You okay?
Yeah.
There you go.
What did happen to Sans?
Alright, come on down.
I'm really glad it's you, Darius, that I get to hang out with.
Yeah, no, I'm usually not, you know, on duty.
My little man!
You
like when I call you that?
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind.
I know you don't. Okay.
I didn't come all the way in.
Sorry.
Alright, do you have anything, you know, when I start?
No. Can I say no? Because right. I don't.
Patch.
They took my shit. But he doesn't know that.
Any second now, I'll patch. Okay. Okay, you do have a couple of weapons on you. I have to take.
I do?
Yeah, you have a pistol and a battle.
Ow. I thought that went bye-bye already.
Alright.
I always carry those. You know?
Yep. Alright, come over here and go ahead and turn around. Alright, you should be free of those cuts.
So what now?
Now, I need to get in touch with... need to get in touch with some of the officers that were there, see if we can get anything from that.
Okay. Cool.
Alright, so just hang tight for me, alright? And every time you spend in here will be count towards your time, sir.
Bet. Fucking Darius. Oh, baby. The only proof they got is that I shot a gun in the last 30 minutes or something. It's locked. I don't know, because, well, they could just literally... Someone's gonna rat on me. There's so many people that witnessed it. Rieger's text. Come steal my white car? What is Twitter saying? It's silent! Twitter's fucking dead! Is this quest complete? If I get out of here with no freaking charges, we're good. We won. Oh wait, Rieger literally texted them saying that they came. Yeah, I'm sure about that.
Oh, it is chaos.
Hmm?
Said it is chaos.
Chaos?
Chaos, yeah.
Oh.
You know, and I was gonna go to... I have to say...
Hmm?
Said I was gonna go to sleep, like, I don't know, like 10 minutes.
10 minutes ago? Hey, your voice keeps cutting in and out.
No, really, sorry.
It's okay. It's okay, Darius.
Yeah, no, I was just saying I was gonna go to sleep about 10 minutes ago, and then, like, you know, all this stuff has started happening in here.
Yeah, I wanna go to sleep too. I'm tired.
I understand. Let me see what I can do about this.
They ain't got nothing on me. Oh my god. Hey!
Oh, hello, how are you?
Oh, what's up?
Oh, nothing much, just getting on duty. What are you in there for, sir?
I don't know, it's just for questioning, I think.
Oh, okay, that should be fine.
Yeah.
You need any food or water, sir?
No, I'm good, thank you.
Okay, just checking up on you. Is this your arresting officer?
Yes.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave you two alone down here.
Okay.
You know, make sure everything gets all sorted out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. See you later.
Bye-bye. Have a good day on duty. Ooh, the you as well. Ooh, that's like when you say...
Oh, I grow up fast. Sometimes.
She just said you as well to me saying...
Whoa. Yeah. They'll learn.
She said you as well, and it's like when the food server says, when they're like, enjoy your food, and then you say, you too. It's like the same thing.
Yeah, basically, it's like...
I do that all the time.
Yeah, no, I'll, like, if someone says, have a good day, I'll say it back. But if they say something like, yeah, like, enjoy your food, I'll just say, I will. Yeah,
yeah, it's horrible. Fingle chop! Fingle kick!
Oh.
Fingle slips through the bars like a snake.
Dude, Hank. She's trying to slither out.
No. Wow, fool! Thank you for the tier one sub.
Based on the information I... So...
Hmm?
We do have... Evading?
Evading?
Okay. Yep. From a bank robbery earlier. Which also led to you guys shooting it. But, you know, I didn't go down, but three officers...
Yeah, but I didn't shoot those cops. That's a Jerry thing.
That one, yeah, I did see Jerry and Sans shooting. I saw you running with your hand.
Whoa!
Okay, and then we had the casino.
Whoa, fool! Thank you for the 10 tier 1 subs.
Were shot and injured.
Yeah, but I think a lot of people would have been positive, but they just didn't do very well. Pretty shoddy police work. Whoa, fool! Thank you for the 10 tier 1s.
I wasn't there, so I'm not entirely sure everything that happened.
Thank you, whoa, fool.
So, based on what I heard, I know I can definitely, you know, there was the bank robbery, right, and the evasion.
Mm-hmm.
And then the assault of a couple of PSO.
Yeah.
Which, in itself, is pretty big there. So, even if we did just two assault, you know, aggravated assaults, it's 20 months, $1,000.
But I didn't shoot anybody. Am I just getting Jerry's charges? I'm confused.
Well, okay, so, like, you tested positive in the casino, right, where officers...
Right, and that car chase was, like, longer ago.
Yep, that, I mean, that's still there, though. That's still something, you know, that I was...
2 hours ago, so I couldn't have... I'm saying I couldn't have been positive for gunshots.
Yeah, no, but you were at the casino.
At the casino, which was like an hour and a half later.
Yep, but I mean they still
so it means
all go
nothing.
Together, right? I mean, like I said, I could write these up and then, you know, a lawyer can, you know, negotiate all. So I'm just looking at everything,
I understand.
Okay? And then
I get it. It's a guy that was stealing a car outside.
No, it's gonna be, come on.
Well, hello there!
Hi!
Yeah, he was getting into a stolen cruiser and decided to just run rampant. Oh, Lord.
Well, looks like I might get out of here.
Mr. Dan, oh,
am I going in with him?
No, you get your own, put him in a cell all the way down.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
All the way down.
Why are you so unfriendly to me?
What? Hello? What the fuck is happening, dude? What is Twitch doing?
So what I came up with was $4,500, 60 months, and like I said, we can get a lawyer down.
60?
Yep.
Alright, okay.
Do you have anybody?
Yeah, let me call my lawyer.
Okay, and I'll probably need to get... The DOA and judge down.
To be honest, Chad, I might just take the charge and go to bed.
Hello, Fingle.
I'm in jail and I need a lawyer, and just listen, because I know you're on strike, right? You're on strike.
I'm shot.
Okay, we all got shot, bud. Okay, it happens. It's life.
Bodies everywhere.
I know.
People die.
I know, but you like money, right? And you remember that bet you made? Do you remember the fucking bet? Because if you get me out of here with no charges, then we win the bet and you make a lot of money. That's enough to make you come out of retirement, I think. I know. Okay, see you soon. All
right.
All right, Reeker's coming.
Okay, let's see if I can get Tony down.
Someone permed? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
And let me check if Carmine's around.
Birthday boy! If that's true, I'm gonna fucking... Oh, God.
Okay, so he's awake. Let's see if Carmine's... he might need me to get him...
Yeah, Reeker's coming. He's already on his way.
Alright, I'll be right.
Reeker was bringing him in for a birthday. A birthday surprise. Oh, your mom. An anonymous gifted a sub to your mom, and I'm not saying the second word, the third word, because it's not even a funny dumb username. I need to hear this in character. I didn't even want to shoot him. I just thought they were busting through with guns. And it was just Reeker when this cute little cop with his hands down. But he came in so fast! Are you effing my stream or the man that died? Because it's you guys did this when the stream went down. Now I can't tell. Okay. I'm going to refresh real quick just so I can see when my shit goes down. Another anonymous gifted sub. Thank you. Shut up, Tom. This is a very awkward wait. Hmm. Owned. I was trying to get up on the bed. Oh wow, and another anonymous gifted sub to Little Dick Cuck. Thank you. Time served. I mean, how long, what do you think? 15 minutes in here so far? 15 minutes? Oh my god, don't Epstein me. I don't, Epstein. Hello?
So right now I have bank robbery. I have evading.
Oh,
I'm not sure how many who we shot in
there. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Suthar. Five gifts.
Okay, do you
subs.
Have any witness testimony or anything?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, he's writing it up right upstairs right now, and he'll hand that over to me here.
Thank you, Suthar.
Okay.
Hi, Daisy. You look so mad.
That's what I got. So that adds up to, you know, 4,500, 60 months. And like I said, I can get the DA and, you know, Centauri down here.
Ha, Fingle.
Well, most you can push is for 30, right?
Yes.
Our right. Faces are like the opposite.
Okay, give me the list of charges again.
Okay. So,
there it is. There she is.
Bank robber. Evading and aggravated assault times.
Who were the two people he assaulted?
Police officers at the at a scene. I think in the also got, you know, whatever he's writing up for the casino. That's what I have so far.
I don't know how they get anything at the casino, to be honest, because I was the only witness and I was never identified or taken testimony from, so.
That's why I was confused.
And that's barred for attorney-client privilege. So I don't know how you'd have anything.
Yeah, well, I...
There's my baby boy!
Money for that, but right now what I got the charges for
Which
is
guy?
For, you know, the earlier. He's sitting up there right now. He said he was in the casino. God, what's his name? It just escapes me right now. I'm sorry.
There was no one there. I'm telling you that everyone that was near Fingal Dan... was definitely shot. Everyone.
Okay.
There was a bloodbath.
Okay. Yeah, but this is the assault on peace officers from earlier incident where three officers
went down.
But
save!
Sands, I saw that. And
so what's the guy's
story on with
that Fingal Dan did at the casino?
That's he's saying that he saw him fire his weapon in there at, you know, officer.
Huh?
But like I said, that's not what we're doing right now. That's, you know, a whole different.
Okay. Give me a moment. Where was the bank robbery?
It was on, hold on a minute.
That bank robbery was forever ago.
Pretty sure it was on Howick, right there on, Howick Avenue. 183 block. And the shootout ended up happening in the canal.
Well, that is right, though. The canal part.
Who were the two officers again that were assaulted?
That would be 419 cadet. And that would be the patrol unit, which I believe was 325.
What was your witness testimony?
Who saw them be shot at?
I did. I watched.
You saw them shot at visibly by Fingal Dan?
When he was running up there, he did not fire. That's why I didn't give him the times three. But yeah, when he was in the tunnels, there was multiple people firing at me, and he was.
So you saw him with a muzzle flash.
I can't say 100%.
So how can you determine that he saw the two people?
Because he did have, you know, he was with,
which was Jerry
and Sans, who were definitely were firing, 100% were firing it. And you did have a gun in his hand.
Fingle Dan is a professional getaway driver. That's what he does for, he's never shot his gun, ever.
He tested positive for gunshot residue.
Yes, the only time he shot his gun is...
during that freaking mass, that huge thing, which is called that.
Yep. That was during.
That getting whole a little thing, too into roleplay.
Firearm at me.
Oh.
Yeah, it's my shoulder right here. Okay. I'm not pressing charges. He's old.
No. Okay. Yeah, he is pretty.
We're calling it the Red Fiesta.
Yeah, it's the Red Fiesta. We just said that shit. Okay. Yeah, that's catching on. Okay. All right. Red Fiesta.
Better.
Okay.
Yeah. Better.
Yeah. That's real great for business.
Okay,
yeah.
So yeah, maybe he didn't fire his weapon there then, and that's where the gunshot residue came from. That still leaves the bank robbery and evade.
We'll cop to those.
Okay.
All right, Fingle. That good?
Yeah. Yeah.
You get with that then, Fingle? So let me just look here.
Yeah.
So that's just 2,500 and 20 months, and you've pretty much got that in time served. So just
Okay. Hold on. Let me just talk to him real quick before you charge him.
Yep.
Yeah. You son of a bitch! What? You fucking son of a bitch!
What? What?
You're lucky I did this.
I know, but we're gonna make so much money now, right?
From what?
Nobody knows. We all got away. You can just say you can do the whole thing and be like, oh yeah, I got Fingle off, no charges. Where are they gonna fucking figure that out? If I got charged or not, no one's gonna figure it out. They're just gonna believe you because you're the best lawyer in the city, and then you take all their money and then we're rich again. I've done
That's
the
not
thinking.
How this worked. I could get arrested. Two people died. I set the fucking thing up for you guys to escape.
Did I kill
somebody?
I
didn't think
somebody?
You were gonna kill someone. You killed two people. I'm an accessory to fucking murder.
I killed two people?
I'm an accessory to second degree fucking murder, Fingle. Second degree murder.
I shot the birthday boy. I remember now. We're fine. We're good.
And
we're
the girl.
Good.
And the girl.
Who's
and
the girl? Who the fuck is the girl?
They both died.
That was probably Jerry.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We're fine. We're fine. Because right now, it's looking pretty good. Right?
I'm so fucked, Fingle.
No,
I'm
you're...
So
how are you fucked? How
I'm
are
fucked.
You?
I'm fucked. Daisy, I'm fucked.
Daisy looks
police
so
call.
Mad.
They have my number.
Oh. Oh boy.
And then I took bets. I have a full sheet of bets.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh.
Yep.
We can figure this out, man. We just need to find another lawyer like you that can. You guys can, like, join together to make an epic lawyer.
I am an epic lawyer.
I know, but we need another epic lawyer.
I'm Voltron already.
That's where I was going with that.
Yeah, I kind of figured that's where you're going.
Oh,
God.
Boy.
This is why you're my son.
I am your son. Yeah. They can't charge a father and son for the same crimes. Father-son law.
That's not a thing.
It's a
thing. I don't think it's a thing. Where?
Maritime law.
Father-son rule that allows clubs preferential. I mean, this is fucking Australian
I'll be
thing.
Right, back.
Right.
It's an Australian
good day,
thing. We're not Australian.
Mate?
Boy, good day, mate.
Shrimp on the barbie.
Oh, there's a kangaroo in me pouch.
Ooh.
Oh, no, hold on, I'm in a kangaroo's
Ooh.
Pouch.
C word.
What C word?
Cunt.
Oi, cunt.
Oi, cunt.
Oi, cunt.
Oi, fuck you, cunt.
I'm gonna say it. Cunt.
All right, come on, let's do it.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, hey, what's up, Karina? How are you doing?
You're talking to Kramer from Seinfeld?
Yes, Kramer. Oh.
I'll phone you in.
To make note, this is for the incident that happened at the bank robbery. So, that is going to be a $2,500 fine, as agreed to, and
the rest of the time, I understand, sir. Wilson. You don't want me to get a technicality that you're charging for the casino because it's going to be an ongoing investigation. We understand.
Yes.
I think he's reiterating so I don't lose my mind.
All right, let me just go ahead and write this up for you, Fingle. All right, and then
epic.
Seeing friends and loved ones bleeding. Steve.
What?
Jeff is dead, right?
What?
Who's Jeffrey?
I knew that cadet was dead. I was holding the pressure when she died. It was his birthday.
It was his birthday.
It was his birthday.
Oh man, that sucks, man.
Gotta go.
Let him out. Can't question my lawyer.
I don't give a flying fuck.
I don't know what is even happening, Lex Luthor.
Good. Fingle, come here.
Yeah?
What happened at the casino?
I don't know. I'm old. I'm 93, did you know that? I can't remember when I was born.
You just told me your age, which means you have a relative time frame in which
there
you
is a time frame. Yes, I'm very old. Can I have my charges, please?
Fingle?
Darius?
Fingle, you can get your charges. That's fine. I have keycard access to every government facility in the state. I will come and ask you in the prison if I have to, but I'm asking you here. What happened?
My friend, I'm not going to prison. They're letting me go.
Yeah, he's been in here for, almost, I'd say,
Fingle,
you know, 40 months.
You for a drive, then? I'm gonna go for a little chit-chat.
All right, did you get that? You should have got that, Fingle. Just go ahead and pay. And then I'll let you. All right.
There you go.
Right, there you go.
Oh.
Try again.
Darius, you think you can give me a ride to the garage? I don't want to have to steal a car.
What? Yeah, you're not. That's bad. No stealing.
We going out this way?
This way.
Okay.
We always go out through the.
That guy wants to kill me, the bald one.
Yeah, he's that type, Bingle. I served with him. We were serving the police force together, and me and him definitely killed some real bad people.
Yeah.
And off the books, like, I'm telling you, me and him took a guy up to the fucking roof.
Uh-huh.
The FIB building, we threw him off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sorry about
that. It's okay, man. Oh, it's laggy. Why is it lagging? Oh! It's so laggy now! Okay, we're good in here. Hey,
hello.
So what should I do?
Did you kill Doyle?
No. No.
Well, don't do anything then.
Okay.
Just, very cool. I don't know. I wouldn't, like,
I'm not gonna
frequent dark alleys or, like, you know, weird long walks and abandoned roads. Trailers and sandy shores. The torture room.
Everywhere is what you're basically saying right
main
now.
Main labs, okay. Mount Chiliad.
Got it.
You know, weird abandoned beaches.
Okay.
No, I would stay with friends often.
Yeah.
In public, you know, no dark places.
No dark places? Okay, okay.
Yeah, honestly, like, at this point, like, if you, like, abandoned parking garages, abandoned dark alleys, abandoned beaches, the Piro Pier is terrible, the desert terrible, the Alamo Sea terrible. Honestly, you know what might not be bad?
We
got a boat and went out. What, this, that's even fucking worse. How many fucking horror movies have you seen in the sewers?
Rick, right. I've been living down there for months. I know those tunnels like the back of my hand.
Right, well, I'm gonna tell you now, this I've killed a lot of people in those sewers. Would not like to count.
I know, I
there
eat the bodies.
I probably know those better than you.
Food
you
ain't
eat
cheap.
The bodies?
Food ain't cheap, baby. I'm a rat man. My game is fucked up right now.
All
right,
well.
I'm going to the sewers. But you don't tell anybody right. that, okay? 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 I'm your son!
Alright, it's okay. Just don't.
I'm not in the sewers.
Okay, I
understand. I'm going to the desert now, okay?
That's where I told you exactly not to go, Fingle.
I'm going there.
Do not go to the desert.
If you want to find me, I'll be in the desert.
Why would I try to find you in the desert?
If anyone's trying to find me.
What?
If anyone is trying to find me, I'll be in the desert, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay, please be careful, Fingle. For God's sake.
I'll try.
God damn, man. What happened? Who shot Doyle?
I don't know.
It was the manager, wasn't it?
Yes. I hate that guy. He's always shooting people. It was the manager.
Okay. Well, maybe if you came and gave testimony to that, you won't get, you know?
Well, they'll have to find me first.
Why am I finding you, Fingle?
They will have to find me first.
For you to get a statement?
Yeah. They're never going to find me.
Where? In the desert? They're going to find you in the fucking desert. They're just going to helicopter. They'll fucking find you in the desert, Fingle.
No, it's not that hard. No, they're not going to find me.
So you're in the sewers.
No.
Really adamant about the sewers.
I'm not in the sewers. I'm like, if I would go in there, I was just to throw you off. I'm not in the sewers. I'm in the desert.
Okay, well, describe your surroundings right now.
Sand. Cactus.
What?
Cactus. Sand.
There's no cactus. Where do you see cactuses in this desert?
Dry. It's hot.
You just left the police department. You didn't get the desert already.
I'm a very good driver. You know this.
You were in a truck.
I'm in the desert, man. I'm not in the sewer. God. That'd be so dumb.
You're literally just... I don't even know what to say to you anymore. All right?
Yeah.
You think you can't trust me?
I can trust you, but if someone tries to fucking kill you to get it out of you, because that guy seems like he's... You even told me you guys threw a guy off a roof. What's to say
Match
he's not going
to
do that
kill
to you?
Me. All right, if Match tried to kill me, I'd kill him first. And that would never happen.
We're talking about Lex Luthor, right? The bald guy.
Match is the one with the conscience.
Ow.
I'm the one without it.
Okay.
Okay, well, I have to go mourn a man I served on the police force with when I was serving the police force, and I've known for a very long time. And, you know, maybe not take the manager down a dark alley and drown him in a puddle. But, you know what? I'll talk to you later.
Okay, I'll see you around. I'm not in the sewers. Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye.
I gotta find a good place to go to bed. We totally threw him off our tracks. There's no doubt about that. Well, chat room, did you, everyone have a good time? I'm sleeping up here. I literally just sleep in the soap. No, I said sewers, not subway. Staff? Who's in my chat? Is it JWP? Is it my boy? It's okay, he's good. He's clean, guys, he's clean.
Your safety is important to us. Surveillance cameras are posted, do not monitor. Please mind the
gap. Whoa, whoa. Everyone say goodnight to Fingle.